What makes video different when you put it online? What makes it different from broadcast video and other forms of video like traditional documentaries? That's the question I want to kick off, and I want to kick off using online video and YouTube responses. I've asked Adam Westbrook and Christian Documentally Payne to respond, and we'll see if anyone else does as well.